Hi everyone, if you're new, welcome. I am Lilac. Today I'll be doing this water dragon inspired look for you, and I hope you like it. For this look, I'll be using the Dragon Child palette from Makeup Monsters Cosmetics, which is now Menagerie Cosmetics. I'm starting this look using the shade Dragon Child. And taking a clean brush, just blending out the edges. Next, I'm going to use the shade Myth or Legend, and I'm going to put that all over the lid. And that shade was a little bit too dark for what I wanted, so I went back in with Dragon Child and just dusted it lightly over it a bit. Still using the Dragon Child, I'm going to take that and put it underneath my lower lashes. Now going into the shade Worm, I'm putting this in the inner part of my eye. Next, I'm going to take this Wet n Wild coal liner in the shade white and putting that in my waterline to brighten the eye up a little. Now I'm going to do a wing using the Wet n Wild liquid eyeliner in the shade Electric Purple. For mascara, I'm going to be using the Maybelline Total Temptation. For blush, I'm going to be using Milani's Baked Blush in the shade Luminoso. And for highlight, I'm using the Makeup Monsters Pressed Powder Highlight in the shade Abominable. And finally, finishing up the look with the Makeup Monsters Liquid Lipstick in the shade Victorian Velvet. And there we have the finished look. I hope you liked it. Please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Thank you.